When he learned that his prayer life was put on lockdown.
Quando ora ella sa una guerra sera subita di ora.
Daniel broke the barrier.
Daniel ha quebra e barriera.
A decree was issued.
Un decreto awardo saka.
Daniel said, "I'm going to defy the king's decree."
Quando Daniel dimmi da ben bringa
e I am going to break this barrier.
Mi da ben quebra barriera qui.
I know it's death. To defy the king's decree. But I am prepared to defy his decree. Because no man, no devil,
ningun diabo,
on earth or on the earth, is going to put me behind any barrier. I have been praying all my life. Three times a day. Who are you to try to stop me now? Daniel realized that if he had prayed, it would have cost him his life. If he did not pray, it would have cost him his soul. So he was prepared to break through the barriers. Break the decree. Step out there.
And
to make a change.
And
to
stress un cambio.
His prayer stopped lion's mouth.
And to sora shona asera boca de
lion. His prayer brought him into favor with the king.
And to sora shona tristele favor que rey.
As long as you pray, church, you gonna stop the mouths of lions. As long as you pray, you will silence your critics. As long as you pray, it will bring you at the table with presidents and governments and prime ministers. As long as you pray, politicians will have no choice but to respect you. As long as you pray, politicians will shake, they will tremble, they will sweat. Because there is power in prayer. And when the church chooses to break out of the barrier, things will begin to happen. When you break out of the barrier, your services will no longer be the same. It will not be dead and dreary. But I declare, when you break out of your barrier, your services will be explosive. It would be like a volcano. I say, whatever rocks are there, it will begin to melt. And there will be an eruption. And that eruption will affect everything in your vicinity, outside of your vicinity, wherever there is life. When this church begins to pray and pray earnestly, everything that you could not affect 5 years ago, you will affect it now, because you are breaking out of the barrier. It's time to break out of the barrier. It's time to break out of the cage. It's time to break out of your prison. Unlock the spirit realm. When you begin to pray, you're
going
to unlock the spirit realm.
Prayer is the key
unlocks the spirit realm. You have been trying to penetrate God's heaven by good deeds and good works. You have been trying to penetrate God's heaven by doing routine things. But hear me tonight, church. You will never get beyond the veil. You will never get beyond the outer court. You will not even come close to the outer court. But if you want to move beyond the outer court, if you want to move in the holy place, and if you want to move beyond the holy place into the holy of holies, you got to have a prayer life. You got to develop a prayer life. You have got to inculcate a prayer life that will unlock the spirit realm. It is the key that will unlock the realm of the spirit. Daniel knew that. He understood that. 21 days Daniel was praying and fasting, and from the very first day he never knew it. You may not know, but I tell you, when you begin to pray, from the very first day you set your heart to pray, God will hear your prayer. Your God will answer. So when Daniel prayed, it was after 21 days. Then Gabriel broke through, and when Gabriel broke through, Gabriel said, from the very first day, you set your heart to seek God. Your prayers were heard by the prince of Persia, of the kingdom of Persia, withstood me for 21 days. But my God, God dispatched Michael, the warrior, and Michael came, and Michael helped me. When you learn to pray, when you know to pray, when you begin to pray, I say it will give you access to the spirit realm. Gabriel came with a message, but the prince of the kingdom of Persia stopped him, and they were fighting. But hey, Gabriel is not a warrior. Gabriel is not a fighter. Gabriel is a messenger. And God, Gabriel said, God, you give me a message. All I came to do is deliver a message. I'm not a fighter. And God said, okay, my God, get up from here. Get down there. Gabriel has to go through. The message must be delivered. And Michael came. And Michael wore with the prince of Persia. You are going through some stuff that you don't have a right to go through. All you gotta do is yield yourself to God. Pray. And God will send angels, and they will fight your battles for you. Just as Michael. Gabriel could not get through. And then God sent an angel to fight his battles. If angel can fight for angel, then angel can fight for human. Because you are a child of God. You are the redeemed. You are the church. You are the church of the living God. If angels can support angels, fight for angels, how much more the redeemed? You are the redeemed of the Lord. So let